はい、どうも、こんにちは。今回はテレミーワイ続きからやっていこうかなと思います。前回は、この思い出の店に帰ってきて、その当時のお母さん、メアリーアン、んメリーアン、んのことの調査に来たって感じかな。で、ごめんって、ごめん、もういいって、もう、何お前も。あ、一緒か。聞くじゃ。謎解明途中って感じです。
Hey,
行きましょう。仕事どうですか？
How's business?
Oh, a little light on customers, but that's given us time to finish up the
inventory. いいね。
I think we might close early. Maybe catch the final of Survival on Ice live. Don't tell Tessa, but I'm rooting for Butch. She thinks he's too cutthroat. I say that's the game. You tried that new chocolate bar we got in last week?
Oh, no, not yet.
I didn't think I'd like it.Habanero and chocolate. But it's not bad. What do they think up next, huh?
ガリガリ君みたいな感じか。いろんな味出すのかな。
What's next on the campaign trail?
A rally down at the harbor. The fishermen are getting pretty fed up with business as usual. I've got some ideas about how to keep the fish populations up, but also put food on the table. Grab some flies. Help spread the word.
トモさん、あの歌のことを覚えてますか？昔、お店の中でガンガンと流れてた、あの歌。もう一度聞かせてくれませんか？
This might be a weird question, but do you remember the song that Tessa and Marianne used to love? They played it all the time?
How could I forget? I think she's still got the CD back here.
トモチ様だからあんまりあれなんだ。
A little worse for the wear, of course.
テッサとか。
Hold on. Here it is. I was happy when it got put away, to be honest.
あなたやめなさいってなるんじゃないのこれ。
That's cheesy for my tastes.
トモチさんはあんまり。知らないからな、二人のその関係性とか、そのピリピリした感じ。
This is it, right?
Think so.
めっちゃ楽しそうな歌。ああ、蘇ってくる。蘇ってきた。
Wow. I just got hit with a flood of memories.You seen what I'm seeing?
やっぱ人はね、やっぱいろんなことを覚えるから情報に視覚、聴覚、嗅覚、味覚、触覚。これ？あ、いたいたいた。変な位置でやるなよお前。お母さん覚えて踊ってる。恥ずかしい。
Tessa, come join me. I know you love this song. No, I couldn't possibly. Some of us are actually trying to get work done here.
仲良かったな。お母さんちょっと変わっちゃったんだな。
How carefree she could be.
Yeah. What the hell happened?
何がきっかけで変わったのかってのを。
You think there's more memories lurking around?
こっち向いてる方向にいるな。いたいたいたいた。そっちかい。見てる見てる。
The kids keep pestering me for these candies. They're so expensive.
I'll just grab a bag. It's fine.
Oh no, I can't, Tessa.
おい、関係。
Okay. But write it down in your little notebook.
めちゃくちゃいい関係じゃん。
Yes. And I'll be by on Wednesday to help you close, like I promised.
さっきの記憶とは別だな。さっきってか前回か。
I think you mean Tessa was self-righteous and treated Marianne like a charity case.
She was trying to help.
We should go find that notebook she was holding. Pretty sure I saw one marked 2004.
あ、あったあったあったあった。でもあれだね。ちゃんと心の中で話してるの偉いね。こういう時でも。
We should see if we can find that notebook she was holding.
Yeah.
ね、うっかり声出して喋りそうだけど。 お、いるいるいる。あ、いたいたいた。あ、一応出るんだ。スペース押さなくてもどこにいるかっていうのは。来た。
What
are you doing here? 前に来んなてめえ、おい。ベストポジションで見てんだから。
Have you been drinking? What?No, I just had a day, okay? I took a pill. I'm fine.
Marianne.
I said I'm fine.
Kids, come on, let's go. Wait,
please. I have something for you. Take a look at this when you get home, okay?
You can
handle this confusion. I've been working with these people for years. They can help.
Hey.
What do you think that pamphlet was Tessa gave to Marianne?
I don't know. I saw it in Marianne's room.Had a creepy vibe, but I didn't think much about it.
なんとかキャンプか。
Bad though, like maybe conversion therapy bad. Sorry.
Wow. This is true. I want to know how Marianne felt about it. And we need to hit Tessa with some hard proof. Shouldn't we try to find something about the pamphlet Tessa gave Marianne?
Good idea.
また失礼するよ。
What was the organization called? The Alliance Against Other People's Business?
Someone got paid to write this.
Tessa? Is it okay if I run a quick Google search? My phone's dead.
Sure, but make it quick. I'm going to need the computer.
見ていいんだ。見ちゃダメだろ。何許しちゃってんの。ダメ、セキュリティガバガバすぎるよ。もし学費として1万ドル政府が出資するという話を聞いたらあなたはどうしますか?これは詐欺だ。ああ、詐欺だな。これは詐欺だわ。え?ウィットモア先生の講演席あ、でもなんかあった気がするのはこういうやつ。誘いを防ぐため。ユースキャンプ。あ、ここで証拠か。ニンニクピーラー。これ違うな。なんか今仕事から帰ってきたらベッドで、スクロール R かよ。これ教えた時に一回戦うじゃじゃ。どんな政治におよる捧げたのか今度聞かせよね。わら。午前中はずっと彼女とじゃあテスターおばさんのキャンプ旅行について行って、スーモアは、スーモアを楽しみながら、誰?あ、妹ね。なるほど。バーバラ。リサがまだリハーサルすっぽかしてしまった。これはまた関係ないメールかな?これがだから一番、あれなんだ。勝手に見てその反応やめろよ。ふん。奥さん。証拠はあるんですよ。すでに。
Can I help you, Allison?
Oh, no, no thanks. I'm good.
じゃあ、開けるの早すぎだな、俺。
Looking for something that I forgot. 2004.
Anything interesting?
勝手に見たらバレるくない?少な!書いてるの。2004年少な!イライジャー。あ、イライジャーさんにあげたものね。エリック、これも違うな。めっちゃ書いてんじゃない?めっちゃ書いてるわ、やっぱ。あと、返済済みだな。あ、洗濯機修理代から払えてないな。140ドルってまあまあじゃない?まあまあだよな。新しい靴代、小切手不当たり、借金未払い連絡なし。これちょっとまずいですね。これあれかな?これ突きつけるみたいなことなんのかな?これちょっと右上だってさ、なんかさ、虫眼鏡マークついてんじゃん。もちろんこれ見つけましたってことなんだろうけどさ、見つけましたがあるってことは、これあるでしょ?絶対なんかトークバトルが。怖いな。
Is there something I can do for you?
ごめんね、テッサさん。私、詳細を覚えてたんだ。
We're back with details that should help your memory.
Oh, really?
Yes, really.
Marianne was having one of her days. You were trying to talk, but she wasn't cooperating.
そうそうだ。
The two of you started arguing, and you went in the office and cranked up that song you both loved.
And when was that?
Well, our memories don't exactly have timestamps.
あら、あ、これは。でもさっき、俺見たよ。10月だったの、洗濯機が。 こっちでしょ。
October 2004. That was when she stopped trying to pay her debts, right?
Yes. I don't know why. She always found a way to pay before that.
見ててよかった、ちゃんと。
But we never argued about money. I was frustrated, but you can't squeeze blood from a stone.
Yeah, we didn't think you guys were arguing about money.
お金のことで。え、これは話は全部聞けるんかな。
Remember the day she was supposed to help you get ready for Bible study? And she showed up hours late and totally wasted?
Was that it?
I'm sorry. I'm really trying hard, but I just can't remember.
なんか進んだ。
Your mother acted erratic for months. We fought many times.
Was it ever about me?
It was always about a lot of things. She was struggling with everything at the end.
Did you try to convince Marianne to send Tyler to some kind of program?
No. And I think you should go.
おいおい、口滑らせたんじゃないか、テッサ。
I'm here to figure out if Marianne tried to kill me because of who I am. Do you get that?
I do. I just...
Then why won't you help me?
I truly don't understand what went on in
your
mind.
あの日のことは分かんないだろうな。
And it will always be my deepest regret that I didn't see it coming.I hope you find your answers. I really do.
やべ、変なの選んじゃったかな。
I pray every night for you too. But I have a lot on my plate right now. So
真ん中すればよかった、選択肢。やらかした。
Sure, we'd hate to be a burden. Can we have our groceries?
Michael already put them in your trunk.
Okay, thanks. Bye, Tom.
See you later.
なんか嫌な終わり方。
友
達さんも巻き添え食らって。
Just trying to wrap my brain around all that.
She led us on a bit of a conversational snipe hunt, didn't she?
Yeah, but it's kind of an answer, right? She didn't want to admit what they were fighting about, which makes me think it was me. You spooked her with that talk about the program. I think Marianne really was trying to figure out how to support me before whatever the hell happened that pushed her over the edge.
You may be right.
Yeah.She stood up for me, Allison. She was still crazy Marianne, but she saw me. I feel lighter. Like I've been carrying something around for the last 10 years, and now it's gone.
I'm really happy for you.
But...
That just opens a whole new box of Pandora's, doesn't it?
そうだ、気になっちゃうもんな。
Yeah, a whole damn shipping crate full.
Well, it's a good thing Eddie's expecting us. He knew Marianne pretty well, and he was in charge of her case.
Did he ever mention anything about the investigation to you?
No, I...Never asked, and I'm sure he thought I was better off not knowing.
Guess that might have made for some awkward dinner conversation.
Exactly. But I mean, he's a good cop. Thorough. I'm sure he's got something. Let's go.
ああ、この警察に話聞きに行くの？そういうことかな。わ、キリいいな。ちょっと短いけど終わろうかな。絶対セーブ来るじゃん。絶対セーブ入ってるもん。ちゃんとポリスに来たな。大丈夫？こんなちゃんとしたポリスに来て。アメリカの交番ってこれがデフォルトなの？なんか偉く怖くない？なんか。ちょっとこう見切って終わろうか。ちょっと短いけど。で、次回またここからかな？このムービーからかな？多分。これどっちなんだろう？
It's usually more crowded.But the other officers punch out at 6 o'clock sharp.
There's no crime after 6?
In the mean streets of Delos Crossing? Just bears and drunken disorderlies. And Uncle Eddie can usually handle them on his own.
But what about drunk
bears? 入っちゃうんだもん。
Anyway, he's probably in his office. Upstairs.
地元感あるなぁ、この。閉まってからも入るっていう。 6時に終わってんのに入るって、おいおい待ってくれ、喋るな。6時に終わってからも入れる、この地元感いいな。
え、
うせやん。え、最悪なんだけど。え、この真実嫌じゃない？前回あれなんだけど、見つけやすいからいいなとか言ってたんだけど、今回収集品見つけやすいからすぐ集まるわいって言ってたのに、見つけられてないし、すでに。え？まあ、確かにちょっとベランダの収集とかちょっと怠ったからな、俺。歩くとき。そこかな。とか、上とか下とか見方いっぱいあるからさ、俺結構多分同じ高さでしか見てなかったから、それ見落としちゃったのかな。うわ、これやらかしたな。ぜひとも見てくれ、これ皆さんの目で。なかなか滑稽だけどな、この木の彫刻がポンと置いてあるのは。まあいいや、今回これらで終わろうか。はい。じゃあ、あざした。